Cole, Baird, stay here and guard the Centaur. Dom, you come with me.
What's up with that? You expecting an attack on the ghost town?
These days, Baird, you should expect anything. We'll keep you posted.
So why did they build a base way out here? What are we looking for anyway?
Not sure. Though I got a bad feeling we'll know it when we see it.
But if this place has answers, why would they be looking into it now? It doesn't make sense.
Yeah.
Something's up there. Who was that?
Wretches, maybe. Couldn't tell.
A lot of open space and rooftops around here. Watch for snipers.
This place doesn't look like an outpost. More like a warehouse.
Probably just a facade. They've obviously been hiding something here.
Yeah, but what?
We'll find out soon enough.
Looks like some stranded might have been here.
Smells like the plumbing's out. This place is a mess.
You called it. Plumbing definitely does not work.
Control, this is Delta. Do you copy?
Delta, this is Command. Do you have something to report?
No. Trying to reach Control.
Control is offline for now, Delta. You'll report directly to Command. Keep us posted. Over.
Roger that. Delta out.
We're screwed.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm sorry, but proper identification is required for entry. Good day.
Jack, rip this door pronto. Forget it, Jack. We're gonna have to blow this thing open. There, can you get a blast charge ready?
Of course. Regular or extra strength?
Extra strength. We'll recon till you're ready.
Roger, boss man. Baird out.
Let's see if we can find some power. Stay alert.
Flamethrower, sweet. Think it still works?
Never know till you try.
Remember Carmine was always talking about fire? We would have loved that thing.
Yeah. And burned our asses with it.
Rest in peace, Carmine.
Let's try this out.
Hey,
Should we try that door again?
No, it's not a power issue. It's clearance.
Let's just get back to the Centaur.
If I do. It's time to bring the heat. Some kind of security door we need to bypass.
Bypass? You mean you're gonna blow that shit up?
Exactly.
It's all ready, Marcus. Just make sure you get your ass outside of the blast radius, and whatever you do, don't drop the ground.
Gotcha. We'll let you know how it goes.
Oh, we'll know.
Man, if I knew extra strength was this heavy, I would have asked for regular.
Jack, see what you can do.
Door shield!
door sealed. Jack, you know what to do!
Identification?
Oh yeah, I got some identification for you.
Access granted.
Thank you. Carry on.
Gotta hand it to Baird. He does good work. Whoa. Definitely a different place back here.
Welcome to the New Hope Research Facility. I'm Niles. Please, let me know if I can be of any assistance.
Is that a recording?
I think so.
Actually, I'm not just a recording.
What?
Please. Do come in. I'll tell you more about the facility.
Okay.
Looks like some kind of workers' quarters.
Or internment camp. This place just reeks of rubble.
Our facility maintains the highest possible standards, I assure you. We take great pride in our work here.
I'm sure you do. Command, this is Delta. Do you copy?
Roger, Delta. What do you got?
We're in the facility, but it's got a few surprises. And I don't think it's abandoned.
Well, it should be empty, Delta. What do you see?
Not seeing. Hearing. Some guy's controlling the security systems.
Hostile?
Annoying.
Sounds like you have it under control, Delta. Keep us posted. Command out.
Don't open the door, but let all the wrecks through. There's another room overlooking this one. Let's see if we can get a clear shot first.
As you can see, we maintain the highest standards of security at New Hope. After all, one can never
miss too much. This guy's nuts.
Security systems. We take great pride in the cleanliness of our facility. Filth will not be tolerated. Thank you for helping to maintain our facility's stellar standards.
If this is what you call stellar, you need to raise your standards.
As you make your way through our facility, do let us know if you encounter any conditions that do not meet our standards. We aim to please at New Hope. Yes, we do.
Security system enabled.
Cleanliness is next to godliness. Don't you agree?
Is this guy for real?
Security system deactivated.
Shit just keeps getting weirder.
We take great pride in our facility. Filth will not be tolerated. Thank you for helping to maintain our facility's stellar standards.
Weather's taking a turn for the worse.
Roger that. We'll try to make this quick.
Empirical scientific research is the foundation of any civilized society. We'd be savages without it. Filthy savages.
Good to go.
You think they kept POWs here?
From the Pendulum Wars? Doubt it. This place is set up to keep people out.
As you make your way through our facility, do let us know if you encounter any conditions that do not meet our standards. Yes. We do.
Frag out!
Get out of the storm. We'll get back there as soon as we can.
Welcome, Baird out.
We're gonna have to split up. One of us needs to power down these turrets.
Who gets power down duty? You or me? The cog obviously didn't want anyone get. Okay, first try. Three.
I want to assure you,
two.
Our concept
one,
of security
go.
Is quite safe. It's one of the cornerstones of our fine society, after all.
Okay, Marcus,
along
get ready.
The hygiene, of
three,
course.
Two, one, go. Ready? Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, go! Okay, one more time. Three, two, one, go!
They got a real funhouse down here, don't they?
Holy shit! Definitely not POWs. What the hell are these things?
Some kind of stasis tanks. What's in them? Those aren't wretches.
I don't believe that you have access to this part of the facility.
Access, huh? You sure you want to go through that routine again?
Proper access will prevent unexpected and most unpleasant occurrences. I assure you. After all, we don't need you running around and plugging into random computer terminals, do we now?
Command, this is Delta. Are you getting this?
I see it, Phoenix. But we're not pulling up anything on it. It's like it doesn't exist. Off the record, you are completely in confidential territory now. Your guess is as good as mine.
Roger that. Delta out. Jack, plug in and see what you can find. Maybe one of these terminals will have some intel on this place. And where the hell we can find the Locust Stronghold.
I should warn you, these are state-of-the-art security systems that simply cannot be breached by air.
Keep at it, Jack. Gotta get that info.
Nice one, Jack.
Save the ship. That's what they always say. In this case, we're truly doing it. Or at least, we're giving it our very best shot.
What is this?
Sounds like Niles. A little less wacko, though.
The trip to Mount Kadar won't be an easy one. Not by any means. We'll have it moved during the night, in the snow. And Chairman McGraw won't even authorize the use of vehicles to transport the subjects.
Subjects? Who's he talking about?
Don't know.
I will be moving behind a semi-sentient security system to watch over the facility. I would hate for anyone to disturb the Sire's rest, and we would all like to lose an opportunity to study them as they grow up. I'm almost embarrassed to admit that the security system is based off of my personality. But I...
Jack, what just happened?
What the hell was that?
Nothing good.
I would begin exiting the facility if I were you. I tried to warn you. Now it appears you have awoken the Sires. That could be very problematic.
Trying to get out. Should we be trying to help them?
I don't think so. We don't know what's in there. It could be something contaminated or worse. Look out!
What's that? What the hell are these things?
Sires, of course. Didn't you read the abstract before your arrival?
Controlling the security devices. We gotta find a way to shut them down.
robot could use some help here!
Did they know what was awaiting them inside Mount Kanar? Did they deserve what we did to them? Should we be punished?
We're definitely not going back in there. If we've got a chance at shutting him down, I'm guessing this is it.
Look around for a switch or a power supply. The system's getting nuttier by the second.
There we go. 99 miles.
When we are fully cleansed and the truth comes forth, will we listen? Will we listen?
Man, glad that's over with.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Marcus, we got Razor Hail.
Yeah, well, shit's going down here, too.
You need backup?
No, just get back to the Centaur. I think we've got what we needed.
Razor Hail? Not so good for my life expectancy.
Well, find a way, damn it.
so bad. Maybe we should head for that train car.
All right, but we need to find a way around. There's no way we're making it through this much hail. Shit. Shelter.
Next.
What's your status?
Not good, man. We're still trapped, and the Centaur's taking a beating.
Damn it! Let's get out of here.
Grub hole!
that.
The status on the Centaur.
Minor damage, but I'll have it repaired in a minute.
Reavers! That is, if we didn't have a Reaver Corps shitting on us. Bear, get it fixed! We'll hold him off!